Hello, beautiful soul. We have a new week about to begin. It's time to invite our angels once again to bring their guidance, to bring their wisdom, to bring their words, to guide us, to help us throughout this week, connect with their love, connect with their energy. This is going to be a guidance for the week of the 3rd through the 9th of September 2018. And I hope you're ready to receive all the light that the angels are preparing for us. If this is your first time here, welcome to my channel. My name is Maria. It's a pleasure to receive you here today. And if it's your first time, remember to click on the subscribe button below so you receive notifications whenever I post a new angel guidance, a new Reiki healing, any video that is bringing you into connection with yourself and with your angels. So for this week, I'm going to be using the Archangel Power Tarot Cards. This is by Doreen Virtue Radleigh Valentine. It's a very strong energy in this deck. Every time I work with it, I feel that the energy is very powerful. Literally, that's why it's Archangel Power. And that's why I chose this deck for this week. It's the first week of the month, so I want to bring this energy to all of us to connect with the angels in a deeper and stronger level. Okay, so shall we begin? I have the cards here already, and let's start shuffling, inviting the angels to come forward, to surround us with their love, with their light, to touch the cards, and to speak through me, to touch your heart, to help you understand the energy, understand yourself, bring you in alignment with the being that you are, the loving being that you are. So I'm gonna, I was gonna continue to shuffle, but they asked me to stop. So we have for Monday and Tuesday, the first card is Raphael. We have Raphael, wonderful. If you know me for some time, you know I work with Archangel Raphael all the time. So Archangel Raphael is saying, make a wish, dreams become reality. A joyful time of life. Wonderful, what a great way to begin the week, a great energy. Archangel Raphael is asking you, my dear, to understand that this is a time of manifestation. This is a time of bringing things to life. This is a time of making things happen. And everything you dream of, everything you want for yourself is possible, that it will come as long as you trust, as long as you understand that you do have the power to create it. You do have the power to actually align yourself with the vibration of this dream, and then it will come to you. Okay, it's already yours. It already belongs to you. The only work is towards getting you in alignment with that vibration. And how you do that? By understanding that it's already yours. It already belongs to you. Changing your mindset from the lack to the knowing that it is already coming, that it is already yours. You're just getting there. Okay, my dear, trust and understand that the dreams will come forward. Be very, very clear about your intentions. Be very clear about your focus, about the things you want for your life. I invite you, actually, go downstairs in the comment now. Write down what you want to achieve. What is your main goal right now? When you verbalize it, when you put it outside of you, when you actually make this a statement, you are creating energy for that to come to you. You are aligning yourself with that energy. So the more you actually affirm it, the more you actually say about this dream as if it's already yours, as if you know that it's coming, the more the energy gets stronger and the closer you will get to the vibration, to achieving your dream. And this is what Raphael wants you to understand, my dear. Everything is possible. Everything you want, everything you desire, you can do it. You do have the power. Understands, there is no person better than the other. We all have the opportunity to change our lives by changing ourselves, by changing our thoughts. And this is the way you will achieve things in your life. It's in staying positive, it is in understanding that it belongs to you, that you deserve it, that it's coming. It's just a matter of time. Okay, so remember, whatever you want, you can achieve. Okay, remember this. Something that they are asking me to remind you, actually, just this week, I heard a podcast with Aaron Dowdy. I don't know if you know him. He's wonderful. He talks a lot about law of attraction. And he was explaining exactly this. It was very, very interesting the way he approached it. So he was saying that, let's say you go to a restaurant and you ask the waiter for a pasta. So the waiter very promptly runs to the kitchen, asks the chef to start preparing your pasta. And then suddenly, you actually call the waiter again and you tell him, actually, you know what? I'm not gonna have pasta today. I just wanna have a cake. So the waiter runs to the restaurant again. He tells the chef, chef, throw away the pasta. She changed her mind. She now wants a cake. Start cooking her cake. So the chef starts cooking the cake. And then you call the waiter again and you tell the waiter, waiter, forget about the cake, now I actually want just a cup of coffee. Okay, cool, so the waiter very happily runs to the chef, tells the chef, cancel the cake, throw it out, prepare a cup of coffee because that's what she wants. And this is actually what keeps happening with us. We never manage to receive what we are ordering, to receive what we're asking for, because we're constantly changing our minds, we're constantly disbelieving that it's coming. We don't have the patience and the trust enough to actually understand that it's coming. And when it's about to be delivered, we cancel the request. And then they have to throw it out. And then the whole energy that you put into that is canceled. It goes away. It goes to waste. And everything starts to be built up again. So be very mindful. Be very focused on what you want, on the things you want to achieve, and stay constantly in that vibration, in that energy. Do not change your energy. Do not keep going here and there. Focus on what you want and understand it's coming. As long as you wait for the chef to prepare it and bring it for you, breathe, but be focused and do not give up. Do not change your mind. Understand it's possible, understand it's coming, and it will come forward because it's being prepared. It's energy. It has to be, everything needs to be aligned. Everything needs to be prepared for that to be coming to your life, to be coming to your alignment. So understand how important it is to trust that your dreams, they will happen, they will come to you, as long as you trust. Trust is the key. Okay, my dear? Cool, wonderful, I like this. Let's move on. Let's get now to Wednesday and Thursday. And let's see what the angels are saying. Oh, it's here. Okay, cool. There you go. So we have Gabriel. Hey, I like him too. So Gabriel, time for... wonderful. Time for celebration. Abundant rewards for hard work. Release yourself from burdensome situations. My dear, it's just exactly what they're talking about. It's about the accomplishments. It's about understanding that yes, positive things are coming. Yes, you are feeling it already. Changes, you know, in your life, within yourself, achievements, opportunities. This is a time for you to grow. This is a time for you to expand. This is a time for you to follow what your heart is asking you for. And understand that it is good. You can celebrate. Like Raphael was saying, celebrate even before you receive it. Even before you actually see it, because it's there already. Even before you see it, start celebrating right now. Be thankful, be grateful for the things you have, be grateful for the things you are gonna have, because this generates enough energy to bring you in alignment. So celebrate, understand this message, take this to your heart, and understand that they want you to be very happy, they want you to be very in a celebration mode, because it is coming, it is happening already. And I'm sure you're feeling all these changes, these waves of energy that are pushing you forward, that are helping you to make things happen. Okay, my dear, so just coming from what Raphael said about attracting the things you want, which actually is taking you there, but bringing you in alignment with it, is also, it's required to have focus, to know what you want, and to be very grateful, to be celebrating before you actually see it with your physical eyes. Because once you trust, Once you know that the universe is working in your favor, that the universe lives within you already, and you do have the power to generate and to create anything and to change anything you want, once you understand that with your focus and with your trust, with your gratitude, nothing will go wrong. You will get it. The chef will prepare it exactly as you want, with the number of cherries you want on the top of your cake, exactly like you want. But you have to trust. You have to trust, and you have to stay in alignment. Do not give up. Don't change your mind. Don't allow your ego to take you out of this path, to take you out of this vibration. Whenever you recognize that your ego is telling you off, is telling you that you cannot do it, that this is not gonna come, this is not possible, this is too much, tell your ego to shut up. Tell your ego to be quiet, because you trust yourself. You trust the universe, and you know it's yours. You know you will get it. Okay, my dear, be very conscious about this and celebrate, because not only Raphael, but now Gabriel wants you to understand that you will get it. It's already yours. Okay? Wonderful. I love it. A lot of manifestation energy this week. Let's move on. Let's see for the weekend now. Oh my God, here it's Ariel. Talking about prosperity, Ariel, the angel of prosperity. So it says, It's your lucky day. New resources of money, time, or support. A change in job or promotion. Again, a lot of changes for this week, my dear. A lot of manifestation, a lot of achievements, a lot of very positive energy. Stay in this energy. Stay in alignment with yourself. Remember to be very positive this week, because this week the energy of manifestation is strong, as you can see. So stay positive for this week. Okay, remind yourself throughout the week how important it is to be positive, to be thankful, to be in alignment. Don't allow yourself to get out of your path, okay, to get out of your focus. You will receive everything. There is a big change in your job, in your career, whatever you want to change, even relocation, even changing home, anything you want to change. It can be changing your hair, anything you want. It's gonna happen. It's coming. Success, good, perfect opportunities coming to your life, coming into alignment. Don't give up now. It's so close. So don't give up. It's coming. Okay? There is success. There is money. There is health. Everything you're asking for is coming. Don't give up. Don't put yourself down right now. This is a time to rise. This is a time to go in alignment with yourself. Stay in this positive energy, stay in this positive vibration, and you will see that not long from now, you will be literally seeing everything in your life with your physical eyes, experiencing everything you want to experience. And you will look back and you will understand that you created that. You created because you were focused, because you trusted yourself, you trusted the universe, and you knew that this was coming. And then you will understand how you actually manifest things in your life, how you actually create things in your life. But stay focused. Do not give up right now. This is not the time to look back. This is not the time to feel discouraged. This is not the time to feel low. This is a time to uplift your vibration, to bring positive energy, positive thinking, and stay focused and moving on in your path, because there are many things coming, many positive changes, everything you've been asking for. Okay, my dear, that's so great. I love this. The angels are very, very helpful this week with manifestation, with bringing things to life, with helping us stay in alignment, with strength, with courage, with trust, mainly trust. Remember, this is the main energy for this week. Trust. Trust yourself. Trust the divine energy. Trust your angels. Okay? If you need any kind of prosperity, okay, any kind of money relationship, you can call upon Ariel. Okay, she's reminding me just to let you know, if there is anything you want to achieve that is in regards to money, you can call upon her. She is the angel of prosperity. Okay, just to let you know. But anyways, my dear, thank you so much for being here with me, for being in my channel, for being part of our beautiful souls family. I receive you with so much love in my channel. It's such a pleasure to have all the time your comments, your kind words. I truly appreciate it. You guys make my day every single day when I read your comments, when I read your support, when I read the wonderful energy that you send me. I truly, truly appreciate, and I send 1,000 times back all of this to you. Okay, take good care of yourselves. Remember to go to my Instagram and Facebook for daily guidance. Okay, if you want to book a private guidance, you're more than welcome as well. I wish you a wonderful week in the company of your angels. As always, take good care of yourself, and I'll talk to you soon. Okay, my dear, namaste.